The positive things to remember are that we played a disciplined game tonight. We were serious against a team which was well organized and who also caused us some troubles in our own construction of the game. I will take the positives from tonight. The organization and effort of the team, the will to go forward, and at the same time, still being organized in defense. I think we did not concede many chances, maybe a volley in the first half, but after that, we contained Reims' attacks, whilst also trying to go forward. That was enjoyable. Yeah, maybe it's easier to lead the table. Anyway, now we are wearing the yellow jersey at the top of the league. It's up to us to try and stay there for as long as possible at the highest in the rankings. We are not thinking that we will be the leaders of the championship for the rest of the season, but we want to stay close to the leading pack and put ourselves in the position to win the title.